Praise the Lord. Good morning. My name is Caesar. I want to welcome you to our YouTube channel on this wonderful day. God has been so good to us. We love Him so much. We praise His name. Hallelujah. Amen. For this is the day that the Lord has made. We shall rejoice and be glad in it. If you're watching us for the first time, I welcome you to subscribe to our channel. Hallelujah. Some of the day. Amen. And if you are a regular viewer, amen, we just want to say thank you so much for tuning in once again. And kindly give us a thumbs up, hallelujah. Comment underneath this video, let us know that you have watched us, hallelujah. So that after this video, we can pray for you, hallelujah, amen. And if you happen to be in the city of Nairobi, the capital city, we are located in Eastlands area, opposite the Chiriko Market, which is right here, amen. And it is opposite the Metropolitan Hospital. Hallelujah. We would love so much to worship with you. Amen. Every Sunday. Hallelujah. We start at 8 a.m. and end at about 12 p.m. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And today we are going to read the book of Psalm, chapter 23. I know many of us know this chapter. It is one of the most famous chapters. People love the verses, powerful verses. Amen. Psalm chapter number 23. And we shall read it, hallelujah, for the next few minutes. So if you have your Bible with you, I welcome you to read along with us. And you shall be blessed. Praise the Lord. Amen. Psalm chapter 23. It's just about the prayer that David made to God about his provision, his protection, hallelujah, and his promotion, hallelujah, amen. And from verse 1, the psalmist says that the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want, hallelujah, I shall not be need because the Lord is my shepherd, amen. He takes me or leads me to green pastures, hallelujah. He leads me to the to still waters. He makes me lie down beside the still waters. It just speaks about the provision of God. Hallelujah. Amen. And then he goes on to say that the Lord restores my soul for his name's sake. Hallelujah. God restores my soul for his name's sake. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. And then he goes on to say that even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. Hallelujah. This is about the protection of God. Hallelujah. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil because the rod and the staff, they comfort me. Praise the Lord. The rod and the staff, they comfort me. Hallelujah. Amen. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, you know, people fear death. Many people fear death. And the psalmist just reminds us that even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. You know, and you know, Satan and people who don't know God, they use death to scare us. They say, I will kill you. I will wipe you out. Hallelujah. But we are not afraid of death. Hallelujah. Because God's rod and staff, hallelujah, they comfort me. They cover me, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. Where death is your sting, where grave is your victory, hallelujah, because our God, our Lord, has risen from the dead, in the name of Jesus. Praise the Lord, amen. And this is just a reminder that we as believers, we should always know that God has conquered death, amen, and we shall not be afraid. Amen, of death, in Jesus' name, hallelujah. And then he goes on to say that thou preparest a table before me, hallelujah. Now he's speaking about God's promotion. You prepare a table in the presence of my enemies. You prepare a table for me in the presence of my enemies. He speaks about promotion, hallelujah. People who wanted to see the psalmist go down, hallelujah. The psalmist says, you prepare a table for me in the presence of my enemies. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. and you anoint my head with oil, and my cup runneth over. Hallelujah. It just speaks about, you know, the favor of God upon him. Hallelujah. You know, when God's anointing is upon you, it makes all the difference. Hallelujah. It makes all the difference. And he says that you anoint my head with oil. Hallelujah. Amen. And my cup runneth over. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. What an amazing God we serve. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And then he goes on to say that surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Give yourself a hand clap. Hallelujah. We have read the entire Psalm chapter number 23. Hallelujah. And we just bless the Lord for his word. Amen. And his word is life. We read his word every day. Amen. Because man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that comes from the mouth of God. Hallelujah. And Psalm 23 is just a wonderful reminder of who God is to us. He's our shepherd. Hallelujah. You shall not be in lack. Amen. You shall not want. Amen. Because he is your shepherd. You know, as a shepherd leads the sheep, you know, to green pastures and beside the still waters. Amen. That is what our God does to us. He is our provider. Hallelujah. Amen. And he will protect you. As we said, you know, he will protect us. In these days of the pandemic, he will protect us. And he is protecting us. Look at us after 2 years. Amen. After 2 years of the pandemic, we are still here because of the protection of God. Hallelujah. Amen. And we thank God that his rod and staff, they comfort us, they protect us in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen. And we thank him for that. Hallelujah. And then he goes on to say that the Lord promotes him. He sets a table, hallelujah, for him in the presence of all his enemies. He anoints his head with oil, hallelujah, and his cup runneth over. Hallelujah. Favor, hallelujah, was his portion. And favor will also be your portion today in the name of Jesus. At your workplace, in your business, whatever thing that your hands find to do, you'll find favor from the Lord. His anointing upon you will run over. Hallelujah. And your cup, hallelujah, amen, will be filled in the name of Jesus. Amen and amen. And surely goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives. Hallelujah. Thank you so much for tuning in to our channel today. I pray that you have been blessed. Hallelujah. Remember to subscribe if you haven't done that. Hallelujah. And we shall be happy to see you every day as we bless the name of the Lord. God bless you. Bye-bye. Take good care of yourself. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Bye-bye.